Welcome to Mountain Havoc 2022. Moving into the rock course, competitors have already been tested in the Helen Hole, Tire Toe, and Hill Climb sections. Competitors scrambled to make repairs before being put to the test again. Let's start off with Steve Monpass and Willie's 3.0. That set of rocks barely slowed him down. Steve has a little trouble in the rock section. Has to pull some winch line. That's eaten up a bunch of his time. Steve is forced to pull cable for a second time. The pressure is definitely on with only 3 minutes remaining. Homemade beadlocks hold the tire on and functioning. Finishes up 11 minutes 33 seconds.
That was the shot right there, baby. HAVOC 2022.
Let's check out the run that got Richard Yemmons a fourth place on this course. Thank you. cut boggers are making quick work on the first part of this course. After powering through that last section, it looks like his new strategy is careful tire placement. This will be his first time ever trying out the new pipe stack obstacle. Let's see how he does. Looks like after several attempts to bump it, Brett Harrell's called to the winch line. Reeling in that winch line has got to be agonizing as the seconds tick by. Thank you. That has got to be the save of the century. Let's watch that again. With an ever-growing fan base, Jim Olsen and his sign buggy take third place on this course. Jim has chosen to go with some low-profile egg tires. That set of rocks barely slowed him down. Looked like he was going to make it on the pipe section, but gets high center. With no other choice, they put the winch into action. Some sort of soft shackle makes quick work of the hookup. Let's watch that airtime again as Jim breaks his rear suspension on that landing. We move on up to second place with this busted knuckle built chassis called Crises. Both your front tires must make it past the progression marker without hitting it. So Justin Haft is turned back around. Looks like Ben wants him to go back to the beginning of this section, not come back in through the side. Haft is now fired up and has to make up for some lost time. Using his momentum, he's up and over. And over the line in 3 minutes and 14 seconds. And in first place, Mike Basha, riding in his newly purchased cockroach buggy. Once again, we see these low-profile D-tread tires making quick work out of this obstacle course. Even with a few hang-ups, and now it appears he's lost his reverse, Mike is still putting down a fast time. With a little confusion to the layout of the course, Mike Basha is forced to double back. Basha smoking it over the pipes. Let's see what he'll do here with the tire pit. Yeah, Mike to a first place finish in 2 minutes and 57 seconds. Now for some highlight action clips from the other 14 competitors.
Oh, it's on fire.
Good Lord have mercy.
Bunch of stuff missing stuff.